actually going like, I put in a 17 mile day.
Right.
I'm going very, very slowly, you know. To be honest, so the thing I've learned with this one is if you miss the tank, you just back it up. Because the thing with the missing these things is that it moves the pressure back. Like your chances, it seems to me there's a sort of an insurance policy in it always pointing towards the keeping you, you know, if something goes awry, it'll automatically just point head to wind, which is a nice insurance policy. But I mean, there, people have different philosophies in this, all right? As much as we can, or as high as we can. A bit more. Yeah, see that there? I should go one.
Now for a bit of dramatic footage.
Hey guys. Novel way to keep you tender.
Pocket on top. Thank you.